Sanitarium Basin, and now today we're up in a plane seeing it from the air. Tell us a little bit about what you've seen and what you think.
Well, it was otherworldly. The wetlands all looked like they had been blowtorched. There wasn't supposed to be waves of that brown glop shrimp boats with foam that was already saturated. What do you think?
Well, I completely agree. There's so many Americans who are used to being on a boat, and you're driving your boat along, and the water comes up and hits you, and it's almost instinctual that you want to feel that water on your face, you want to feel that connection with it, and then you realize that you're being sprayed with oil. Okay, we're coming up on it. We're about 35, 40 miles off of the mouth of the Mississippi River. We're approaching the response site. You'll see a flare burning off. I believe that is the Discovery Horizon ship, which is collecting the oil that is coming up the riser pipe from the top hat. You'll also see out here further off two ships with towers on them. They're drill ships, so those are drilling the two relief wells. We are almost about a third of a mile up in the air, and it just smells like you are at a diesel processing facility. There are two ships off to the left of the Discovery Horizon that are spraying what looks like chemical dispersants. So I assume where that is where the oil is actually coming up out of the gusher. These other ships are controlling the remote operation vehicles, the ROV robots. As we fly away from the site, you'll see the oil in the water.
The scope of this, that sense of futility of what it's going to take to clean this up, all of that connects directly back to that idea that we have to be able to hold oil companies accountable for what they're putting into the atmosphere, what they're putting into the water, and then we have to wean ourselves off of fossil fuels.
If not now, when?
This is just a high-risk gamble, and it's gone wrong, and it's going to go wrong again. The need for climate legislation is just as visible as can be.
You know, climate is so much harder because you can't see it.
You can see it. It's all around you. You can smell it. You can taste it. This is the moment for an intervention.
Yeah.
I mean, this is it.